Alright everybody, welcome to an awesome video on the channel. Today I'm going to be explaining to you guys how you can play as the unreleased Midas skin in Fortnite. So this is actually a pretty cool secret not many people know about. So the first thing you're going to want to do is make sure you have the battle pass and you're at least tier 86, alright? You guys got to be at least tier 86 on the battle pass in order to do this trick. First thing you're going to do, go in your locker, find Mystique, put on Mystique, and you probably know where I'm going with this, but stick around, guys. First thing we're going to do, so since it's kind of difficult for me to get to Shadow Midas in a normal match, I'm going to use a custom matchmaking code. This does not in any way change how this trick will affect any of you guys. It will easily be able to be done, so we're going to do this. I'm going to hop into a match, and I'm going to show you guys. As you guys can see, we're now in a match. We are going to be landing at the ruins and finding Shadow Midas. Okay, we're going to drop down from the battle bus, go to the ruins, and then I'm going to show you guys the last step to this pretty cool trick. So, it is really awesome, and you can kind of flex on your friends if you go into a game, and you can kind of surprise them. So, I'll show you guys how to do it right now. Alrighty, so I'm going to be landing at the ruins right here and hopefully getting a good gun. Let's see. Got this guy. Oh no. Oh. We can't die. We are back in our second game. Hopefully we can actually survive this time. That would be kind of cool. Let's see, I've got a good idea. Okay, basically, I'm gonna skip to when I am ready to kill Midas. Okay, I'm not ready to kill Midas. Get some good loot. Make sure you're not gonna die to Midas when you try and face him off. Face off with him, whatever. I'm currently trying to find this guy. Oh my god, after looking for Midas for like probably 20 minutes, not 20 minutes, exaggeration, but finally found him. So we can, okay, you're gonna wanna find Midas. Oh my god, no. Oh my gosh, that was stressful. You're gonna wanna find Midas, go down here, okay? Kill Midas. Walk to somewhere safe and do the shape-shifting emote. And boom, here you go. I'm now wearing the Midas outfit. This is really sick because the skin is amazing and it's not yet released. You can run around, you can play like this for the rest of the match until you obviously damage somebody. But this is pretty cool. See, I can do everything with this skin. And yeah, so this is currently how you can play with the Midas skin before the skin gets added to the files and into the item shop. So thank you guys for watching. Smash that subscribe button and like the video if you enjoyed this video. If you didn't, don't hit the like button. I like to know that you guys actually are liking the content when you're hitting the like button. So thank you guys for watching. Until next time, keep it real.